But of course, what do we meet? Our pink windmill kids.